This is why you don't give yourself a piercing, because something bad might happen. And yeah, I don't think I pierced it right. So go get your piercings done professionally.
They were fake?
Of course they were fake!
If I back it up, is it fat enough? When I throw it back, is it fast enough? If I speed it up, can you handle that? You ain't right.
Loving is easy. You have me.
Fuck. Shit.
Bitch, don't ask me who I be on. I'm just trying to hit it with my Gucci on. Netflix and chill, put this movie on.
Yeah, just go, bro. Right now, hurry up. Hold on, do it. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god.
Yes, I'm drinking whiskey. Baby, I am gone tonight. NBC is not the only thing I'm coming on tonight. Gross.
I just started holding my breath again. Even though holding your breath doesn't actually, like, it makes the pain worse. So you're not supposed to hold your breath. But I think it's just chilling. I think we're
and you're supposed to breathe through it, but everyone bro, holds their breath.
I hold my breath over stupid things.
No, sorry. I've been trapping on my own. Couple bands.
Idiot. I can kill you with a rifle, a shotgun, anyone wants to. Probably by cutting your toes off and working my way up.
You taught a lesson to me that I haven't learned. And I'm so sorry cause you let our bridge burn. I said I love you and I wish I never did.
What?
I swear to God,
you stupid. Talk to
him. Good fame, everybody know my name when I come through. But don't nobody screaming like you. I was having visions with you, doing things, switching lanes in the Beamer with you. And swimming in deep water, save me from.
What your piercings say about you, women edition. You want to be quirky and you want to be different and you want to be able to say that not everybody has this piercing and you have it because you want to show that you're original.
You honestly probably wear mom jeans to the club and you have essential oils behind your bedstand just so then you can put it in your little evaporator.
You probably made fun of people who had this piercing and called them a pig until you saw one person who had it and thought it was the cutest thing ever, so you decided you had to get it yourself.
You started your emo phase in high school and you never got out of it. Hot Topic is still your favorite store and you always go there for the buy one get one half off piercing deals.
This piercing is a subtle way to tell people that you are not vanilla.
You wear a lot of dark colored lipstick just so then you can show off the piercing that you paid for that was like $90.
Yeah, there's another one I did too, but this one I hid for two years. You guys never noticed it for 2 years. Do you want to see it?
No.
Do you want to see it for a second? Where do you think it is? No. It's on my face still. Where else could it be?
In a fucking book, okay? That's it.
No, there's another one. Yeah, where do you think? On the nose. Mom, he won't know. You're not gonna say anything.
If you piss me off.
Mom, look. I'm not lying to you. Look, Mom. Look. I had this for like 2 years. No, I'm serious. Look, Mom.